A man from Lancaster County is also among the latest to be charged in that riot. Federal prosecutors say Michael Lopatic Sr. of Manheim Township repeatedly punched a police officer in the head and ripped the body camera off another officer. Investigators say Lopatic confessed to stealing the body camera and then throwing it away on his way back to Lancaster County. Police allege leading up to that attack, he also made a series of social media posts. One included a picture of two dead pheasants, which he named Joe and Kamala.